Please join me in prayer. Lord God, you have given us these students for a time, and we hope we have offered them the food of your word, skills for their vocation, guidance in their formation, ways to minister and encourage one another, and most of all, we hope we have given them powerful and abiding memories of your glory, your goodness, your beauty, and your truth. We thank you too for what we have learned from them. They have taught us how to love better. They've helped us discern better the needs of this world, and they've shown us our blind spots. And we thank you for bringing them to this moment, for this has been a year like no other. We thank you for the communities and families without whom this might not have been possible. May you bless and protect them in this time. We grieve with our students the loss of a celebration here they had hoped for, perhaps with the people they hoped could be here. But we celebrate with them the achievement of their graduation in the most challenging year to have done so. And so, Father, we pray today for an experience of gratitude and joy. For you have walked with them through this time to this end, which is also their new beginning, and which is filled with hope because you've walked with them their whole lives, even if they knew it not, and you will continue to. We pray these things in the name of our triune God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
And so on behalf of the Biola University Board of Trustees, welcome to our 2020 commencement. We are honored that you have joined us on campus for this very special commencement exercise. This has been without a doubt an unusual, disruptive, challenging, exhausting year, 2020. But you've made it. And we welcome each of you who is here today, back on campus, those of you who are graduating, as well as your fellow car, van, SUV, motorcycle, or truck companions, friends and family. We are thrilled that you are here too. Congratulations especially to the graduates of the class of 2020. Whether you officially finish in the spring or are finishing this month, together you are the class of 2020, and we celebrate you today. You've worked hard for your degree, and most recently you've overcome the obstacles we have faced this year. You know, I thank God for bringing you to Biola, and actually thank God you're leaving. And you know what I mean by that. It's time, and I wish you great joy as you receive your degrees. Graduates, you've made us proud. And each of you has a story to tell and a lifetime to live out the unique way God will use you as a faithful presence in this world. You've been strengthened in mind, you've been strengthened in character through your education at Biola University. And we've been strengthened because of you. And so I want you to know I represent a community grateful for your investment of these years here with us. We pray that your education, for many of you through your terminal degree, rich in the timeless values of God's truth, has prepared you for your field of influence. We are grateful for the enrichment you have added to this institution's 112-year tradition of a biblically centered, Christ-exalting, academically robust, compassion-oriented education, with the expectation that our best days are yet to come, as are yours. Earlier this week, I walked every inch of this commencement route that you'll be driving, praying again for you. You precious souls, you beloved children of God, I'm praying that you would be filled with Christ's love and to impact the world for him. So may God give you wisdom and favor and joy throughout your life, come what may. Many at Biola have prayed for you, and many won't stop. As we celebrate the accomplishments of our graduates, I'd like to take a moment to thank the parents who are here today. Parents, thank you for your investment in these, your daughters and sons. Siblings, brothers and sisters who are joining, thank you. I know in so many ways you've been an encouragement to these graduates also. We probably have some grandparents here. Grandparents, you've invested, you've prayed, you've supported, you've loved. You are immensely heroic in the lives of these graduates. And for some, you have spouses here and children, grandchildren. So if you're a spouse, child, grandchild, like honk or wave and make some noise. We're so thankful for all of you. I acknowledge there were many sacrifices that made this graduation day possible. Parents, families, friends, you entrusted these students to us. May today and the years to come affirm through their lives the true worth of a Biola education. Graduates, class of 2020, you have reached this milestone in your educational journey. It's a journey that has been both exhausting and exhilarating. It's a journey that has taken you to new heights and maybe even new depths. It's a journey that has made you question and struggle in ways you might not have even anticipated. But it's also a journey that is over. And as you depart from here, you will be joining a community of Biola alumni around the world, making a difference for the good, for the cause of Christ. And I trust Biola has impressed upon you that you must take the challenges of our world seriously. You must be a light where there is darkness and a hope where there is despair, a steward of kindness in a world of hostility. You must be what the prophet Isaiah calls a repairer of the breach. And I charge you, graduates, to be ambassadors of Christ, upholding the biblical values of truth and integrity, sacrifice, justice, and kindness. I challenge you to live selflessly. I challenge you to define yourself not in terms of what you do, who you impact, or what your legacy will be. I challenge you to define yourself in Jesus Christ. And it is in His name that I commission you now. I challenge you to bear the mark of the gospel in your life, pointing others to Christ's amazing grace. So go. Go in the name of the one who was born in a manger, died on a cross for our sins, and is risen from the dead and who will one day come again. Graduates of the Biola University class of 2020, as God has called you, I charge you now to commit to be a light to the world as you go out into the world. You graduates are joined in the vehicles of this parking lot by a company of witnesses, guests celebrating with you today. To you who have supported these students in their journey, I charge you to join me in praying for and encouraging those you know in the class of 2020 as they graduate from Biola University, and I know you will. Finally, Biola University graduates, class of 2020, you will go from this place in the spirit of the one who called you disciples to a world that needs you, the love you embody, the grace you radiate, the convictions you bear, the courage you'll muster, the wisdom and knowledge you possess. Go now to the next leg of your journey with the hope and knowledge that indeed to live is Christ.
The mission of Biola University is biblically centered education, scholarship, and service, equipping men and women in mind and character to impact the world for the Lord Jesus Christ. We are grateful for you committed Christian students who have come to Biola for this reason. It is a distinct privilege for us to present diplomas to you who have finished your courses and have demonstrated sustained intellectual growth and Christian commitment. Graduates, on behalf of the Board of Trustees of Biola University, I congratulate you and pray God's best for each of you as you seek to glorify the Lord Jesus Christ in the days and the years to come.
Students and guests, it is my great pleasure to greet you on this important occasion. Some of you are receiving your bachelor's degree, others your master's or doctoral degree. To all of you, I wish you congratulations and great joy as you celebrate this accomplishment. It has not been an easy year to finish your degree, but you did it. You are a resilient class, a graduating class of 2020 that we will always remember. As you drive forward in this commencement processional, you will hear from your school dean, and you will also be greeted by some of your own professors lining the route. These brilliant and dedicated faculty members in each of our 9 schools have invested in your lives these past years of your education. These professors are the heart and soul of this institution. What a remarkable group of teachers, mentors, scholars, and practitioners. I am honored to serve alongside this immensely talented community. Now, to each of you who is graduating, it is a great joy to recognize your significant achievement in completing the many requirements and demonstrating your intellectual, spiritual, and personal development marked by the degree you are receiving. You have worked hard, you have studied long, and you are here, class of 2020. May you go forth with what God has given you and shine in the world for the Lord Jesus Christ. Congratulations to each of you. President Corey, on behalf of the faculty of Biola University, it is an honor for me to present to you these candidates who have successfully completed the requirements for their respective degrees.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the State of California, I confer upon you, graduates of Biola University, your respective degrees with all the attendant honors, rights, and privileges pertaining thereto. May God bless you as you use this education to serve others and to impact the world for Christ. And those of you receiving the baccalaureate degree, you may now turn your tassels. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Today we honor the candidates for the baccalaureate degrees in the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Graduates, you have been a part of a community of artists, scholars, and communicators committed to developing young men and women who will explore truth and beauty and express what it means to reflect the image of Christ. As such, I give you this charge. Through the power of the Spirit of God, whose love creates and sustains all good work, it's our prayer that you will fulfill the vision of the School of Fine Arts and Communication to rigorously engage, confidently lead, and humbly serve society in seeking the reconciliation of all creation to the Creator. May the Lord bless you and continue to guide you. Congratulations on this outstanding day.
Welcome to Biola University and our celebration of our 2020 graduates. In this unusual year, our commencement ceremony looks a bit different. Graduates are driving through the heart of campus with their families, visiting several different iconic locations, with video messages of congratulations from the faculty, staff, Board of Trustees, and their school's deans along the way, all in a safe and physically distanced manner. At several locations, graduates have a chance to get out of their car for a photo opportunity. And when they reach Calvary Chapel, they'll receive their diploma from Biola's president, Barry Corey. And on their way out of campus, they'll receive some gifts to remember the day by. On this stream, we'll bring you live video of every 2020 graduate coming to our campus to receive their diploma. However, we know that many graduates were not able to travel to campus today, and they were given an opportunity to send in a photo for this stream. Here are those graduating in absentia. Coming up in just a few moments, the graduating class of 2020.
from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, congratulations, Megan Yeep. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, Kira Makishi. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, Kaylee Smith, congratulations. with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Michaela Loom. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communications. Congratulations, Julie Devine. Thank you.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Brandon Ung. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Chad Ikamura.
Chad! Congratulations, Chad! 7.
With a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Christina Meyer.
Yeah!
Woo! Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Kayla Santos. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Rachel Lee.
Okay,
one person to bring the car back over.
Okay.
Thank you.
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communications. Congratulations, Rebecca Arsa. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Ray Smith.
Yeah.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Micah Hickerson. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Bridget Gillespie. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Marie Kalinski.
Camera.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communications. Congratulations, Yasmin Garcia. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, Ingrid Prickard. No, I didn't think so. That's who I have. Darius.
It wouldn't be your graduation if you have to.
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, the one and only. Darius Fates. Congratulations. Bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Ingrid Prickard.
Thank you. Michael.
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Abigail Sweet. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Hannah Thigpen. graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Emma Van Dyne. Bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Juliana Hernandez. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Sarah Ritter.
To the concrete as well.
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Karina Rios.
Long time no see. The bell, ring the bell.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Karina Karn. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Grace Kornopaski.
Where's your walkie-talkie?
I gave it up for Lana.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, Danielle Brimage. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Tori Apodaca. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Haley Russo.
Thank you.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication.
Hi.
Congratulations, Jasmine Bell. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Emma Yergert.
Thank you.
with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Clarissa Haynes.
Woo! Let's go, First Gen! Woo!
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Kayla Ruiz. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Madeline Chio.
Awesome.
Again?
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Preet Christian. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Kayla Neff.
Thank you.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communications. Congratulations, Gabrielle Morris. Let's try that again. Okay, gotcha. Thank you. Let's try that again. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, the one and only Julia Alvarez. With a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communications. Congratulations, Donna Park. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication, Sherilyn Yuiko.
You're so cute!
bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Emily Delgado. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Autumn Neal. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Gabrielle Morris.
Hello, everybody. Thank you. Hello.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Jocelyn Chu. A bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Isabella Middlebrook.
Are you coming? Oh.
Thank you.
Yes.
Little bit down on your right, go right.
Yeah?
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Alex Brower.
Alex. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Emily Faudrin.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Kristen Horry.
there.
Okay.
I gotta do the...
Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Michaela Foster. Nicole. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Nicole Landon. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Hannah Miller. Graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations to Mariah Martinez. Woo!
bachelor's degree in the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Vanessa Brown. Graduating with a bachelor's degree in the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Ashley Rogue.
graduating with a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Ricky Park. With a bachelor's degree from the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Vincent Paule.
Thank you. what I wanted.
Graduating with a bachelor's degree in the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Michaela Hayes. Graduating with a bachelor's degree in the School of Fine Arts and Communication. Congratulations, Josh Frederick.
Thanks for joining us today as we celebrated the graduating class of 2020. This concludes our live stream of graduates from this school, but be sure to check out Biola's YouTube channel for the live stream of ceremonies from all 9 of our schools. From all of us here at Biola University, we wish you and your family a safe and relaxing Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.